Look, I just want to say, you know, I mean, you know, all my life, you know, I always knew that there was a higher power out there. I don't know, you know, I thought I was going to really not even be able to come up here, but it's impossible not to in this room. You know, right. Troy and I'm going to really stick out to Troy because I've been knowing Troy for about 20, 25 years, you know? And, oh, it's never been a good rodeo. You know what I'm saying? It's been rough, in and out, you know? And honestly, you know, I ran into him at Burger King 6 days ago. In January 22nd, man, my mom hit me from the back. In a $70,000 car, you know, she's a millionaire. My mom and dad, man, and I haven't spoke to him in 4 months. My mom hit me from the back drunk and ran from the scene. You know, it is what it is, but since then, you know, everything has been falling down on me, you know, my jobs, everything. I seen Troy at Burger King, and I looked him in his eyes, and I seen a change, you know. And dude, I have no aunts, no uncles, no friends. I cut them off, you know what I mean? If you have bad vibes in your life, and you clown me when I want to come, my nerd when I come out here, you know, get away from me, you know. All I want to do, I pray for you, call my phone, you know. That guy over there, next to John, I seen his wife, you know, I already know you in the past. Dude, stick with it, you know. I didn't even know you, but the tattoos, nobody judges you in here about that. You know, and that was big to me. You know, that's why I have the suit on. I'm going to tell you now, me too, you know. But when I went to Catholic schools, I went to Catholic churches, but that's Vietnamese language to me. She's speaking something that I love.
Amen.
That's crazy. Yes. Honestly, you know, I even tested Troy and I asked him, I said, dude, I got 5 things I can give you. He said, to give to God, you know. And I looked at Rob. Rob, his one in life, man, I never had affection for my father. It was always money, 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 money. Dude, take me fishing, let's go to church, you know. My brother, if I don't do drugs with him, if I don't do bad with him, I'm a piece of shit. Excuse my French, you know. But here it is, you know, I mean, I have nobody on my side. I always look to blame others. You know what I'm saying? I always look to say, you know, well, this is the reason I'm going to do this now, you know, because mom, you're not here for me, you know, and I'm lost, you know. I mean, I went down from, you know, finances come whenever I met Troy Father and Mr. Wade. They prayed on me in that office. And Rob looked at me in my eyes and he said, this is it. You're saved now.
Hallelujah.
I've been with my Beyonce for almost 5 years, man. And I always look to blame. I don't care if we didn't have enough toilet paper. You know what I'm saying? I tell them, why you didn't go to the dollar store? You know what I mean? And it's really, you know, I've learned, you know, Adam and Eve. There's things I don't even want to say that I didn't really know, you know. And here it is, you know, I mean, I'm standing in front of people like I'm Luke Bryan. You know what I mean? I'm not saying it like that, but it's like, you know, this is real, you know? It's like, you know, I mean, honestly, I mean, I really, you know, I haven't seen my father, and honestly, you know, he's from Brooklyn, you know, and he's really hard, 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 you know, and he feels like money's everything, you know? And honestly, I just want his attention. I want him to be in his seat and looking at his son, you know? But Rob really... He's my father, man. When it comes to giving me what I always wanted from my dad, didn't give, you know? And Wade, you've been stressed out, brother. I know that, man. And you know, but I know you want to tell me a lot in that room, and you was there for me, brother. I don't think I don't forget you. And you too, man. I see you back there, brother. But now, man, Troy, I really, bro, I'm going
to
tell you now.
Glory to God.
Nothing ever got me out here. You know, I was 45 minutes early to church, not late.
Glory to God.
I appreciate y'all. I mean, I could sit here till tomorrow, you know, but I mean, at the end of the day, you know, I just ask that, you know, I got to find a new family, you know, and my mom and dad can't, you know, get off the alcohol and just stop.
You in a new family.
Yeah. You're
in a new family.
I'm going to tell you this. I'm going to do what I got to do to make it happen.
You know
what I'm saying? I love you, Troy.
Thank you, Troy.
Praise God.